Here's a brief video tutorial demonstrating for you how to edit your syllabus using option one. So I have my syllabus here. I've gone ahead and deleted all of the other options that I do not need. I've uploaded my course banner similar to what I did on the landing page. I also have now my written description. I just simply copied from my homepage and brought it over here. But now I need to decide an additional option. How am I going to display my syllabus? Okay, well, let's imagine that I have my syllabus on a PDF that I've got it saved as a file. So I'm going to do option three, and I want to upload the file, and then I want to auto open in an inline preview so that it's just not a file linked on the syllabus, okay? So for instance, I'm going to click edit. Of course, you always begin with edit. So I'm going to edit to my syllabus. All right, so I'm going to just enlarge this a little bit. So I want to do option three. So I don't really need any of these other options. I really don't need any of this content because I know what I'm going to do. So I'm going to go ahead and delete, okay? And I'm going to type in here, said, please. Okay, so now I want to upload a file. Okay, so I'm going to come over here to the three canvas stoplights here, and I'm going to go to my document icon, and I'm going to upload document. Okay, and so I'm going to choose a file. I know I have it saved as a PDF, so I'm going to scroll all the way down to my where my PDFs are housed. Okay. So I want to upload this file here, pretend that this is my syllabus. Now, when I open it, it's going to give me the symbol for a PDF. I'm just going to hit submit. Now, if I left it as such and I saved it, I'm adding additional steps for my students. I'm forcing them to click on it and then download it and then open it up outside of Canvas. But I want to auto-open in an inline preview so that it's visual on the page. So I'm going to come back to my edit. And you can do all of this at the moment you are uploading the file. Okay, what you simply do is you come over here, you click on it to bring up the options. Okay, and so you're going to have the options, the display options is to automatically open an inline preview so that it views directly on the page. You're just going to simply click that button and click done. Now, it's not going to do anything right now. You have to save it. And when you save it, you'll see it will start to generate. It'll start to work here in a few seconds. All right. Now, the bigger the file, the more time it will take for it to open up in an online in an inline preview. This gives students the ability, you're keeping them in Canvas, but it gives them the ability to open it in a visual format. As soon as they land on the syllabus, they see your syllabus listed here. But you also give them the option to download it as well. So this is a great alternative to just linking the file. So I hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions.